Hi, I'm Christopher Harrison. I'm a senior cloud advocate at Microsoft. And what I want to take a look at in this section is how we can inject a bit of logic using Vue. Now, the two things that we're going to examine in this video is how we can determine whether or not we want to show something, and then also how we could inject a little bit of Boolean logic by using an if statement. Now, inside of my app, what I have right now is a single object that I'm going to be returning back that's going to be our cruise. So you'll notice that we've got seats available, we've got a flag on whether or not something is early bird, and we've got a name. So what I want to do is I want to display out a name and then determine whether or not I want to display a buy button based on whether or not there are seats available. So let's go ahead and start off by adding in a div here, and let's go ahead and display the name, which I'll be able to do by using cruise.name, and that will display out the cruise. Now I'm using Live Share for this, which is a fantastic VS Code extension. It'll be linked in the description below. And so every time I save, it will then refresh my page. And so now we can see Cruise to the Moon over there on the right side. Now I want to add in a button. And this button will say Book Now, like that. So let me go ahead and hit save. And so now we've got our little Book Now. But I only want to display that if it turns out that there are seats available. And this is where that Vue Show comes into play. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to say Vue Show. And now this will accept either a little bit of logic or just a Boolean value on whether or not we want to, well, show something. So I want to do this based on whether or not there are seats available. So let me go ahead and say cruise.seatsavailable. There we go. And you know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to make this a little bit easier to read. There we go. So now we can see our VShow. So now let me save this. And right now there's no change because seats available is true. But if I change this to false, and now let me go ahead and save to let the page refresh, now you're going to notice that there's no button. So if I leave this as true, again, save, we get the button. If I make that as false, then it will take the button away. And so that's what VShow will allow us to do. And it's probably one of the most common things that you'll be reaching for, because a lot of times you need to determine whether or not you're going to display something based on some Boolean value. Now, we can also go one step further if we want and add in an if statement. So let's say I want to change the text that we're going to display. So maybe it's going to be Book Now if it turns out that there are just regular seats available. But if it's early bird, maybe what I want to do instead is I want to say Book Early Bird. There we go. Now, the way that I'm going to be able to do this is by utilizing the VIF and VElse statement. And by the way, there is a VElse if as well, if you need it. So I'm going to say VIF, and this will work very similar to a normal Boolean statement, where what I can do is either pass in an expression or a Boolean value. So in my case, it's going to be whether or not there's early bird available. So let me say cruise early bird available. There we go. And let's go ahead and do my VElse down below for the Book Now. And so now you can see that we've got an if and an else statement. So if there's an early bird, it's going to say Book Early or Early Bird. And if it turns out that there isn't, then it will go ahead and just simply display out that Book Now. And by the way, if you're not familiar with the phrase early bird, it's an expression just to indicate that, hey, if you maybe buy early, that you'll be able to get a discounted price. So let me go ahead and save this. And so it will tell me Book Now. And if I go ahead and I change this early bird to be true, and now let me go ahead and save. Now you'll notice that that updates to be Book Early Bird. And so that's how you can determine whether or not you want to show something by using VShow. and how you can inject Boolean logic by using the if and the else statements inside of Vue.